Berberine is a phytogenins alkaloid extracted from Chinese herbal plants, such as Copterdis rhizoma and philodendron. Berberine has been used in traditional Chinese medicines to treat various ailments, most especially diabetes, thus making it an essential medicine for every family in China. Now, modern research has confirmed that the pharmacological activity of berberine has been related to almost all disorders of the body, such as central nervous system disease, cardiovascular disease, blood disease, and cancer. While recently there are researches about the therapeutic effect of berberine on polycystic ovarian syndrome, or PCOS, various studies have shown that berberine could be an effective therapy for the management of PCOS. PCOS is an ovarian dysfunction that can affect the ovary's ability to produce eggs, thus reducing a woman's fertility. Ovarian dysfunction also causes metabolic disorders like visceral obesity, hyperinsulinemia, and insulin resistance. Insulin resistance is usually the key feature of PCOS. It is a condition in which cells don't respond well to insulin and have reduced ability to absorb and use blood sugar. Insulin resistance increases the risk for type 2 diabetes. It has been found that berberine improves insulin resistance in women with PCOS by increasing the expression of GLUT4 in ovaries, improving as well the fertility and live birth rates in women affected by PCOS. In some studies, berberine improves the redistribution of adipose tissue, reducing visceral fat mass, and insulin sensitivity was improved. Future researches target to create necessary protocols regarding the dosage of berberine to be an effective therapeutic approach for PCOS management. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.